My name is Dr. Ginger Campbell, and I want to tell you about my new podcast called Graying Rainbows, which is a show about coming out LGBT later in life. Before I tell you what inspired this show, I have to admit that the idea was born shortly before the election of U.S. President Donald Trump in 2016. To be honest, this event was quite frightening and caused me to reconsider whether I wanted to be as publicly out as this podcast will require. However, ongoing events have convinced me that it is my responsibility to speak publicly because being silent has contributed to the past persecution of non-heterosexuals. The original inspiration for Graying Rainbows was my own yearning for community. I came out as a gay woman in 2015, right after my 60th birthday and about 6 months after my husband of 38 years died unexpectedly. Sure, I already had gay friends, but most of them are near my age and are already in long-term relationships. Plus, there's very little advice out there about coming out later in life. Everything seems to be geared to teenagers and young adults. So I've decided to create the community that I need. In this podcast, you will hear stories from a wide variety of people with diverse genders and sexuality. I will interview respected historians, including Lillian Faderman, as well as other authors like Dr. Lauren Olson. I will share my journey as well as the resources I discover along the way. We will also explore the challenges facing LGBT elders. Just to tell you a little bit more about me, this is not my first podcast. I've been doing brain science and books and ideas since 2006. Brain science is a regular monthly podcast. Graying Rainbows is going to be a weekly show, and it is going to be coming out on Mondays. Anyone who wants to share their story can write to me at grainrainbows@gmail.com, or you can visit our Graying Rainbows Facebook fan page and ask to join our private Facebook group. I look forward to hearing from you very soon.